It went straight down the middle. Then it started to hook just a wee bit. And that's when my caddy lost sight of it. That little white pellet has never been found to this day. But it went straight down the middle, like they say.
Ann Eller on WCRS this afternoon. Gosh, another beautiful afternoon. A little windy, but a little wind is always good to keep you nice and cool out here. The gals this morning had a breakfast at the federal building and then moved over to the theater where they had a question and answer period with some of the legends of golf. That's right. So that was going on this morning. Right now, we are right here on we have one of the golfers in the Symetra Tour is here. This is not her first tour, but her friend, it's going to be her absolutely first tournament. But we are here this afternoon with, what's your name?
Julie Yang.
Julie Yang. Where are you from, Julie Yang?
I'm originally from Korea, but now I live in Oklahoma.
Wow. So do you tour by yourself or do you have family or friends that go with you?
Mostly by myself, but right now my mother is with me. She'll be here for about 2 weeks. So 2 weeks I'll have her as company.
Well, that'll be nice, won't it?
Yes, that'll be lovely.
Now, so did you come over here to go to school or did you grow up here in the United States?
I didn't grow up in the United States, but I came for college. I went to Oklahoma State. I went there 3 years, so my 3 years here, I really enjoyed it. Want to continue staying here.
Yeah, that's a good thing, isn't it?
Yes, it is a good thing.
Now, just for the record, did you, here, let me take my glasses off. Did you play golf when you were at Oklahoma? Did you start golf in Korea, or tell us your golf story.
Well, I spent most of my childhood in Thailand, so I picked up golf when I was 6 in Thailand, but I played golf for Oklahoma State there.
Wow. So how'd you do playing golf for Oklahoma State?
I had a great time. I did pretty well. I had a good college career, but felt like I'd like to pursue my dream a little further, so I came on the Pro Tour now.
So how long have you been playing on the Pro Tour?
This is my rookie year on the LPGA and the Symetra Tour.
So how many tournaments have you played so far?
So far I've played 3 LPGA events, and this is my 4th Symetra tournament of the year.
So how do your parents feel about you being a professional golfer?
Well, they're very proud of me. They're very supportive. It's a difficult sport to reach a high level on, but they've always trusted me and believed that I could do it, so I think that's what brought me here.
That's great. Now, what did you major in college?
Finance.
Uh-huh. So we're going to be a financial expert and a golfer too, right?
I'll try my best.
Well, that's good. What do your parents do? Are they living in Korea or do they live here in the States?
They both live in Korea.
Oh, okay. So, you know, here in Greenwood, we have an exchange program with Korea.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So we have, in fact, we've had several of the students that were doing the exchange program on our show and had a really good time. One of my biggest laughs was them talking about how Columbia must be like New York because it had tall buildings. And I had to tell them, when you go to New York, it is nothing like Columbia, South Carolina.
Yes, quite different. I've been to South Carolina a few times, but I really like the state. It's beautiful, and I think the barbecue here is good, which is always a plus.
Barbecue, that's right. Don't they have Korean barbecue?
Yes, Korea is pretty famous for their barbecue, but it's kind of a different flavor. Here, it's more of like a smoky taste, while in Korea, it's more of a grilled sort of thing. So it's unique. I like them both, yeah.
That's great. So when you're traveling by yourself, do you get to stay with host families and this type of thing? Mm-hmm.
Yes, this week I'm staying with a host family as well, and usually I try to stay with host families as much as I can. Get to meet the new families every time, and it's nice because I'll get to meet them and hopefully get to come back the following year.
Now, what's the biggest thing? When did you get here first? When did you arrive to start practicing?
I came here last night, straight from Dallas.
Okay. So so you have not played this course before?
I have not. This will be my first time.
Are you excited?
I am, very much. I got to see a glimpse of the course this morning, and it looks pretty demanding, but that's always an excitement in golf, so I'm looking forward to it.
You know, one of the things that they have planned for you, I guess you've probably heard about hole 13, haven't you?
I actually haven't.
Oh my goodness.
You'll have to tell me about it.
Well, hole 13 is going to be very exciting because they're actually going to have music playing down there, mm-hmm. and they have grandstands, and then Saturday night, this is the hole that goes over the water.
Okay.
They're actually going to have boats out there. In fact, boats will be watching people coming and playing golf and everything, but Saturday night they're going to have fireworks out there.
Oh, wow. I did not know. Thank you for the heads up. Yeah, I'll need more focus then on that hole.
You will need more focus, but they're supposed to mm-hmm. turn down the music when y'all go to play. So
okay.
This will be pretty, pretty exciting. They're going to have caddy races.
Oh, caddy races. Oh, yeah. I'll have to make sure I keep my caddy fit this week.
So you have your own caddy?
Yes, I do.
Wow, that's pretty exciting. Well, how do you think you've been playing this year on the tour?
Well, it's definitely not easy being a rookie on the tour, but I'm learning as I'm going, and I've had some good weeks, which is nice, giving me some confidence. And last week I did pretty decent, but I think I'm starting to slowly, gradually improve. So hopefully it'll show up this week and make a big boom.
Big boom, yeah. $30,000 sure would be nice, wouldn't it?
Yes, it would be very nice.
That puts you almost there to get your LPGA card.
Yes, that's about right.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, well, listen, we sure wish you a lot of good luck, and I know your mom is probably going to enjoy herself being able to watch you play golf. Do you have any plans to, do you want to be a professional on the golf tour, so did you have any other plans that you plan other than being a professional LPGA? Did you have any since you graduated in finance or whatnot?
Well, not really. I've always had my eyes set on like one big goal, and that was to be a successful PGA player. And I think I'm heading the right direction. Finance, hopefully that will help me with my golf and taking care of my prize earnings. I'm sure it'll help then.
Absolutely. And then, of course, you'll need lots of sponsors, right?
Yes, that is correct. Being a rookie, I have a few. Luckily, I was fortunate enough to meet a few good people who are willing to help me out, but as I go, I'm sure there'll be more people who will start noticing me, so things will get a little smoother from there.
Well, you certainly are very well spoken, mm-hmm. and I think you've got a head on your shoulders, and we're going to be watching you this week, and we're going to be out here all week. If you get a chance, stop on by and see us and let us know how you're doing.
Yes, I sure will. Thank you very much for having me today.
Absolutely. Thank you so much. Hey, I'm Ann Eller. We are right here on WCRS. Who's that, your mom?
Yes.
That's your mom? Okay. Mm-hmm. Does she speak English?
Yes, a little bit.
A little bit?
Yeah.
Mom should come over here and see us then. I like what Mom is wearing here. She looks very stylish, huh?
Yes.
Is that one of your outfits or is it hers?
Yes, I gave them to her. She looks better on it than I do.
Well, listen, if you give us your email address, give it to Lauren over there, we'll make sure to send you the link, and then you'll be able to see yourself, because we've also been doing a video while we've been talking on the radio here. How about that?
I should have put some more makeup on if I knew that was the case.
Well, you're out here to practice,
yes,
aren't you?
Yes, I was.
Well, all right. Thanks so much for talking to us.
Thank you very much.
All right. This is WCRS right here in Greenwood. We are going to hear a quick word from our sponsors, and we'll be right back.